Hey everybody, who is ready for an awesome bike ride today? I don't know about you, but I sure am. Today, I want to bike down to Dumbo. Dumbo stands for Down Under the Manhattan-Brooklyn Overpass. So in case you didn't know, now you do. It's a pretty easy bike ride. It takes about 4.3 miles to get down there, like half an hour. Even if you're a beginner biker, I think you can definitely handle this one. Trust me. And it's well worth it. Dumbo has an awesome bike path and a spectacular view of the financial district in Manhattan. There's a lot of galleries and restaurants and all kinds of good stuff to discover down there. And the best way to get there is by bike. So we're actually going to start from McCarran Park, so you can see behind me where I'm in the park right now. It's an absolutely beautiful day, a lot of action happening down here. It is pretty hot though, so I'm really looking forward to getting down to Dumbo and getting some of the breeze off the water. All right, I think it's time to get ready to go. Let's hop on our bikes and let's hit the road. Starting out at the northmost tip of McCarran Park, we are going to head southwest down the bike path. And until we get to the bottom of the park, we're going to take that right onto North 12th Street. We're going to take that for about three blocks. And then we're going to be looking for Kent Ave on our left. Continuing down Kent Ave all the way until we hit the BQE, we're going to take that right before the highway on Williamsburg Street West. Then we're going to take another right onto Flushing Ave. From Flushing, we're going to be looking for Navy Street on our right. We're going to take a left onto Sands, which is going to take us right under the Manhattan Bridge, where we're going to take a right onto J. We're going to take a couple blocks, take a left onto Water, which again is going to take us right through the Manhattan Bridge. And we're going to go about three blocks, and you're going to be looking for Main Street on our left. Down to Dumbo. You can thank me now. Look at this view. It is unbelievable. I don't know if I can get much better than this, honestly. I got the Manhattan Bridge right in front of me, the Brooklyn Bridge behind me. There's a merry-go-round. We're actually at the very beginning of our trip. We are going to bike down on the bridge and continue on the waterfront and, believe it or not, get even more spectacular views. And then I'm pretty hot, probably going to stop for a snack somewhere. Something preferably cold because it is pretty hot, but is it awesome at the waterfront here. So let's get our helmets on. Let's jump back on our bikes. I'm ready to go if you are. Let's hit the road. All right. From here, we're going to just go towards our right and we're going to kind of hug the coastline. The bike path sort of starts and stops, so as long as you keep towards the waterfront, you will find it again. And we're going to go check out the view of the Statue of Liberty at Pier 2.
She's a very, 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 very mystical girl. I saw her downtown. So we are going to take that left onto Atlantic Ave, and we're going to U-turn right before the Brooklyn Queens Expressway. And from there, we're going to head back up north up the same bike path. And I am definitely feeling like stopping for some snacks at Pier 5.
Tastes just like a Rice Krispie. They've got the Dude, which of course is White Russian flavored, and I got my favorite flavor here, but I'm not telling you guys because I don't want you eating it all. That's going to be my secret. Well, I'm going to finish the rest of my ice cream because it's really hot and it's actually dripping all over my hand right now, and it's going to be a big mess if I don't eat this. So, all right, I got stuff to do here, and I'm going to just hang out and watch the beautiful view. So, later.
We're going to continue north on the bike path. We're going to be looking for Old Fulton Street on our right, and this is before the Brooklyn Bridge. That road is going to fork, and you're going to keep towards your left on Front Street for a couple blocks. Then you're going to take a right onto Cadman Plaza East. We're going to take a left onto Prospect Street. That's going to take us right under the Manhattan Bridge, where we're going to take a right. This is a very short but steep hill. And then you're going to look for Sand Street on our right. From Sand Street, we're going to be looking for Navy Street on our right, and then we're going to take a left onto Flushing. We're going to ride down Flushing for a while until right before we hit the BQE. We're going to take that left onto Williamsburg Street West, and then we're going to take another left onto Kent Ave. We're going to continue north on Kent Ave all the way until we hit North 11th Street. We're going to take that right, and we're going to take that for three blocks, and we're going to take a left onto Bedford. That is going to take us right to McCarran Park, which we're going to ride right through the bike path and back to the very beginning.
To follow along on your bike, you can download my maps on your phone or print them out to follow along at www.cammyridesbk.com. Thanks for coming with me on another one of my favorite bike rides. Until the next one. Later.